Hello, my name is Krista, and I will tell you 2 points about how to use SMS well. Is there anyone who doesn't use SMS? There must be many people who don't use SMS among the people who have a phone. Let's find out how to use SMS well and safely. First, we can use SMS in time. These days, SMS users are increasing like the game users. However, using too much SMS can hinder the brain development of children. To solve this problem, we can use cell phones using apps. For me, I'm using Kids Touch app. And this app helped me control the time I spend on SMS. Second, we shouldn't use bad language on SMS. For example, there is a website named Ask where we can ask and questions. There are lots of questions that contain bad words and they can make other people upset. My additional point is that I think we should watch out for the scams. In global SNS, there are lots of scams. For example, recently I saw an advertisement that I could get 40% discount on beauty collection if I send a message to them. Later, I realized that I had to be picked randomly and I even had to pay for that. Like this, there are lots of scams on SNS and we should watch out for them. So either way, we can use SMS well and safely, balancing time and using good language in SMS and watching out for scams. Thank you.
Thank you.